much. I'm thinking, I'm watching you and I'm thinking back to the first week of class and you guys knowing nothing, you know, and just kind of standing there and just trying to learn the first move. You know, that was only 3 months ago, so so it's just, for me, it's just a great blessing to just see you guys without any instruction, you guys go through the 44 moves precisely, slowly flow, and just to see the amount of learning you've done. It's been great for me to be part of it. So thank you guys for being focused and concentrating and learning and doing a great job. And you got, are you, who are your seniors? Your junior? Okay. Well, you have another year, but you two guys especially, and you in 2 years, when you, wherever you go to college, you should keep it up, and you may be surprised to find they have a Tai Chi class, or there'll be some, like for me, some local guy, if you go, especially to a place where there's more Asian immigration. Like we're on the West Coast, we're spoiled, but we would have Tai Chi places on our own in California and in our proximity. But some places back east they want to. But keep it up, and if you don't mind, I'll put the video up, so like a year from now or 5 years from now, if you want to do it again, but you kind of forget. Because the problem is the sequence, right? If you've got one move, you're kind of screwed. But if you just watch the video, you go, oh, that was that move. And then, so don't feel, please assert yourself and email me in 5, 10 years or whenever. If you suddenly want to get back into it, and I can just go, oh, here's a video of you doing it. And here's the list of moves to be easy to get back into it. If you do it somewhere else, they might have slightly different names and slightly different order.